What's up, everybody? Cal State is back at you again today. This Tuesday, test today, September the 17th, our good buddy and Lord and Savior from Meager Corporation, Joel Rosenzweig, gave us this. That's right. It's a quick sneak peek of an upcoming figure. That's right. Could it be The Fly from the 1958 horror classic film? I don't know. Looks like it. Maybe it is. Maybe it's not. Maybe it's just kind of something that's meant to look like it. You know, Mego's going to do their own Fly for their monster line. A lot of cool monsters Mego's done. But it might be from the 1958 horror classic. We'll have to see in time. Is it to Wave 8 or from Wave 8 or is it for Wave 8? Don't know. But we will find out soon. I bet you it is for Wave 8. I'm sure it is. But we got Wave 7 coming up right now, folks. And how cool is it to be a monster fan to get the Fly? But Wave 7, like I'm speaking about, we have the Phantom, we have the Headless Horseman, and we have Pennywise. A lot of cool monsters. I mean, Mego's killing it with the monsters. I think it's my favorite part right now of all the Mego stuff that's come out. I know I say, oh, Star Trek's the best or whatever. You know, it just depends upon what you guys like, you know. Star Trek is awesome. I love the figures. The Mego monsters, they're awesome for me. They're killing it. But right here, we have a Fly figure coming out. Hopefully, it's for the 1958 movie. If not, no big deal. It's still a Fly figure, or it can be whatever the hell you want. It can be an alien. Doesn't matter. But here's a sneak peek of the brand new Fly, we call it the Fly figure, coming from Mego Corporation here very soon. Let me know what you guys think about this figure down below in the comments, and hopefully we'll get this damn figure soon from Mego. I'm sure we will. Probably next year in 2020. So, 2020, wow, that's going to be amazing. There's going to be a lot of figures next year from Mego, a lot of awesome stuff, because we're ending 2019 with Wave 7, and we're going to begin with this guy right here. The Fly. Alright guys, don't stop collecting and have a great day. Wait, how in the hell did you get to see this damn figure? I don't know. Wait, I know. I know how I saw it. Because I'm a Mego ambassador, that's right. I went to Mego Ambassador's Facebook page. Well, it's a group. I joined it quite some time ago. I'm still on there. I'm still seeing cool stuff from Joel and other people that are involved in the world of Mego. And I saw that Fly figure there today. That's where I saw it. So down below is a link to the Mego Ambassador Facebook group. Join it, become an ambassador, and see cool stuff, and talk to other cool Mego people, collectors, and have fun. That's right. Link is down below. Join, and you'll not regret it.